What does it mean to be an energy engineer at CMTA? I would say an energy engineer is someone who is the right-hand man or woman to a project manager. You are there every step of the project, all the way in the early developmental stages, through construction, all the way to the end when you commission and you measure and verify. And all throughout that process, you're advancing your skills and your knowledge. And for me, a personal goal is to become a project manager through gaining that knowledge. I think my favorite part of being an energy engineer here is the fun company culture. We have company outings where we're able to interact with our coworkers outside the office and bond with them, and that makes coming back into the office and collaborating with them that much better. Here in the Nashville office, it's cliche, but I think of all my coworkers more as friends because we play tennis with each other outside working hours, we play volleyball, we have potlucks, and so it makes coming into the work environment that much better because you love the people you're with and you can collaborate better with them. One way I think CMTA has supported my growth as an engineer is through lunch and learns. CMTA will host weekly lunch and learns where they bring in an outside vendor to talk about one of their specific products. And through that, I'm able to learn more of the technical side of engineering, or sometimes someone internally will talk about the processes maybe we have at CMTA or a technical topic or best practices. And so through that, I'm able to develop as an engineer and as an employee of CMTA.